Morning, Nublings! Hi, I'm your host, Urkel. Today we're playing Bloody Trapland. We have Malachar the Lobotomite.
Hello, sorry. I just read something absolutely fucking mentally disturbing.
We have Gamerism.
Hey, how's it going?
And we have Mr. Torg Flexington.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'm here, and I think I'm going to inject myself with...
The Venom!
And that was the first scream of today. Alright. This level is really incompatible with multiplayer, isn't it?
Oh, I'm gonna sit on Dad's face.
Shit.
Oh.
Fuck.
Get teabagged.
If this doesn't get you stressed, I don't know what will, because we started off the level really well, and I got really far really quickly, and then I died.
I'm gonna teabag down in the corner for the next half an hour.
Alright.
Woohoo!
Oh. Aww. Oh. Ah! Okay. First bit isn't even that hard. That's the problem.
Oh! Ah! Piss giving up my wiener! Fuck.
Piss!
Me and Dad are having some kind of fun in the corner over here.
Tee hee.
It's called not really playing Bloody Trapland, that's what the fun is.
Well, this, like you said, this level's not very multiplayer, seeing that we're all crowded together right at the beginning.
Second scream.
How are you meant to do that bit? The bit just after?
What?
Mummy! Mummy!
You meant to bull rush it really quick.
Right.
Oh. Look at the pendulum thing, right? As soon as this basically just gets past the spike thing to the right, then you jump and you just go as quick as possible.
Yep.
See, I are a good strategist, I just can't get to that point.
Just a shit gamer.
Alright, Chen, let's calm it down.
You could say I'm a nub.
A nubling. You're actually a nub. You're an official nub, not a nubling. Oh!
We take those application forms very seriously.
Yeah.
Do we?
Granny!
Well,
yeah,
I just draw a huge cock on mine and I got in, so it's not going to be a very test.
It's like cock was only 2 centimeters long and we were like, well, that's definitely a nub.
They're like, what are your ideal skills? And I just drew a
just
penis.
A tip.
Just a tip.
What? It was like, what are your mentionable skills? And I just drew a penis.
Okay, I'm getting better at this at least.
Look at Will's pro level.
Getting a fucking hernia.
I need to eat some more prawn crackers.
I want prawn crack. Give me the prawn crackers.
I want the raw crackers.
All I have are these banana chips that aren't even coated in honey. They're fucking salty banana chips, and it's
if
like...
If only I had some hobnobs and pickle.
Oh, I want pickle biscuit right now. Give me the pickle biscuit.
The only thing Olaf brought.
You know what, guys, I've got an idea. Right?
Okay, guys.
You three do a podcast, and I'll do the level.
Urkel plays. Okay, what the talk?
Well, I think we should just commentate on what Urkel's doing.
Okay, I'm gonna just tune out to what you
guys. And he's going
around
the first corner.
Oh, never mind. And he's going down again. Left, right, left, right, up, and over again. He's going for the second one. He's to the end. Can he do it? He's timing up. He's sweating. Is he gonna do it?
My palm's spaghetti.
Oh!
Penises!
And he screwed it up at the last second. And he took out He took out Matt for no apparent reason. Oh, actually, no, that was gamerism even.
What?
Getting better at this.
Now he just has the time. It's just right. Oh, he's up on the bat now.
Oh, what is this? What is this bit? I am Mrs. Nesbit!
You have to aim for the bouncy bit. Just don't get caught.
Mummy said that once! How? What? Okay, what's the timing? Matt, you're the strategist. Figure out the timing. I've got to fall and then jump over.
Shut up, let me focus.
You see, the problem is, I'd look up how to do it, but no one's got this fucking far on YouTube. I'm not even kidding. I've fucking tried.
So hard.
And got so far.
But in the end.
I was considering that. I was considering when it gets to the bottom to jump, but then the other one comes and cuts your knackers off, so... I would say when the saw at the bottom is about the midpoint, that's probably the time to jump.
Okay. We can do this.
But you have to be really careful. If you go too quick, you're going to hit the top saw. If you go too late, you're going to hit the bottom saw, so it's very different.
Okay. Also, Dirk, sorry about that. We had some technical difficulties there. one of us got really angry, and...
That's the way around it.
Yeah! So wait...
Why don't you just input a sensor sound?
Because that takes effort, and you saw how Eugene did that, with the 10 seconds sleep bleeding. It's great.
That's fucking hilarious, though.
Matt.
Yeah,
Matt!
Stop looking at it, Matt!
I've had enough. There's some things in life I didn't want to see.
Oh, I think I've read that before. I think I've read it.
Just wait a minute. I am now interested.
No, you look later. The bit with the slaves, I just can't do anymore.
What? What is this? Okay, can we...
Slaves?
Can we...
Yes!
No, we're not talking about...
Where the slaves... Oh!
I jumped too early! So, guys, think of a subject for a podcast.
Slavery.
No. Okay, so let's talk about the slave trade in Africa.
That was so casual. Slavery.
Fuck it.
It's
Downton Abbey.
What? Oh shit, we have a special guest.
Does someone want to share the screens for him?
I'm on it.
Well, at least we got a 5-man team if we do heroes.
Yeah, we do.
There you go.
Fuck, I don't want to play any fucking video game for like an hour.
Okay, Matt, fuck. Where's this strategy of yours?
Okay, hold on, let me
Joe,
watch.
Joe, welcome to the recording of Bloody Trapland.
Sick.
Please don't click the links.
Click the link!
Right, we're very sorry about that technical difficulty.
Banana terracotta pie.
How to include any auto cuts? Mention anything to do with that thread.
Yeah. What? The thread was slavery?
Alright, thanks for the sorry for the technical difficulty. I'm kidding.
Oh shit.
That feel when your girlfriend.
Yeah, just don't mention anything to do with that thread, Joe, please. Alright, so Matt, what is this strategy you've got going?
What's the cheat code?
Oh, sorry, I keep staring at it and then I keep spacing out.
God damn it!
Fucking stoners. Thread.
No.
Oh, this is a needle game. Like baby's first needle game.
No, it's definitely not baby's first needle game.
I was considering that when the top buzz saw's about halfway across, you jump, but you might get caught in a crossfire afterwards.
Crossfire?
Depends on how quick you can do it.
What?
Not slemmings.
About 2/3 of the way through.
Maybe. You got to find that bottom one as well. And it's going to move under you with the first one.
Why would I do that?
Maybe you don't jump to the top. Maybe you don't jump to the top.
Am I finally?
There's no other way to get there.
No, that's a good point.
My advice is to get.
Shut the fuck up, man. Chill, bruh.
Get used to it.
Chill, bruh.
Okay.
No, Will is not chill at this game.
No one is chill at this game.
I'm normally the most angry, but because
you're
a kid, you're
a squid.
Yeah, we've decided for this level, it's me.
It's me. So I just got to sit here.
I tip my fedora.
Back
I get
and
to
forth.
Sit here, talk to the lovely audience, and eat prawn crackers.
I love prawn crackers, dude.
Yeah, do the prawn cracker.
I am loved the prawn cracker.
You know, Joe, sorry, you know where I live. Come over and grab a prawn cracker.
Fuck.
I actually live like 2 minutes away from you, dude. I'm coming to get a fucking prawn cracker.
Fuck.
I can imagine that. I'm in the middle of recording. You suddenly disappear.
We're about
I hear a knock at my door. I'm like, what the fuck? You burst into my bedroom, take a single prawn cracker, and then leave. I'm like,
I like where this is going. Wait, what? Oh!
And then I rip off your clothes.
And then while I've left.
Oh yeah. Chasing
after
off.
I've left,
and then you
chasing after you down the road.
You wish.
Give me the payment for the prawn cracker. Why am I Scottish?
Why am I Scottish?
You lean over him and whisper into his ear.
It's all ogre now.
It's all ogre. Damn it.
Damn.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, fuck off.
It's down to that.
Yes.
Just that nonchalant crunching of the prawn cracker gets me every time.
Really nice.
Joe. Joe, lead these people through a podcast. Find a discussion. You're drunk. That's good. That's a good thing that you do.
Lead a discussion. Why is your waifu not shit?
Wait, what?
So, obviously, we all...
You have to defend your waifu.
I thought you said, why aren't the white shit? I'm like...
Well, the white people are shit.
White people are shit. Aren't you,
Will? Your white people. Oh, shit. They got all the secrets out.
White people should be purged.
I didn't even know I had a wife.
You do have a wife. Everyone has a wife, man.
Matt, you have a waifu. Fucking Maelstrom.
Maelstrom 10 out of 10.
Joe's comment caught me off guard. White people should be purged.
I'm just telling the truth.
All right, Matt.
Wow. All right.
I ain't trying to front with anyone, man. I'm just telling the truth, I'm keeping it real.
We don't even have a name for Joe on this yet.
Yeah, we do. No, we don't. No, I swear he's played Heroes on this before. No, he hasn't.
Not on the channel.
Just call him Joe.
Just call me Joe, man.
Alright, fuck it. You get to be the one guy with an actual name.
Yeah, I get my
Or do you? What if Joe isn't really his name when we had planned this all before?
Fuck, shit.
That's well too far out for us.
Hi, Joe.
You see, the thing is, my name's actually Oscar. Maybe. Basically, Oscar has my name, I have his name.
Hi, Oscar.
My name is actually Billy.
Don't be silly.
I don't know what my name is.
too much alcohol and weed.
Wait, what?
Dude, I wish I had drank.
Oh, over the spike! Over the jump! Up!
Yamate!
Yamate!
Onigiri!
Okay!
Shooting at me.
I'm genuinely shitting bricks right now.
Keep doing that, Will. That's good practice.
Yes.
Whoa, witty banter! Witty banter!
Where do you go from there?
Yes!
Jeez.
Damn it, now I have to put down my prawn crackers of what is this?
Brother, how did I die?
Okay, this actually doesn't seem too bad.
Famous. I should probably do a great video gaming playthrough through for a channel.
Yes, do it!
I'm trying to focus, hold on.
When I was...
Focusing? What are you, some kind of tryhard?
Oh my god!
A young boy. Hard. My father took me into the city.
Took me seeing into much. The city.
Matt, you can't stay there! That's the only safe zone!
Shut up, I'm trying to work out- No, it isn't. Under the thing is. I'm trying to work out when the spike comes up.
To see a marching band. You said someone.
Okay.
You grow. And you be. The savior of the broken. The beaten and the damned.
No!
Did you see how far I fucking got, man?
So, what's the timing for the middle bit?
Oh! What the fuck?
I don't know why. I kind of went, doing 1000s, and I got to about 4 1000.
Boost your mic, dude.
Sorry. I will talk loud until then.
Thank you.
Basically, I think it comes up.
Get out the car.
Brum, brum.
Oh. I'm driving in my mum's car.
I'm in my mum's car. Brim brim.
Get out.
My mic went down to 6.
Wow. With a Galileo, Leo, Leo.
Basically, guys, I'm just now going to be at the podcast guy because.
No, no, Mitch, you're playing.
I said it's time to make it.
Grass is a really nice.
Okay, so the problem is you have to. You have to.
Hear about food.
You have to time it. It comes up.
So don't you try to fake it.
Shut up! I can't focus
anymore.
Release Graph! By the way, we're like 3 levels away from completing the entire game.
Why did I stop?
I know the pattern, but get out of the way!
Bye.
Why, Will? Why? Why would you do that to me?
Guys, please don't.
You just automatically do it. Sack's no longer a thing. It's now guys.
Guys, why do you do this?
I guys for the towel.
Guys.
Crawling! Fuck. Shouldn't have stopped. Crawling! Oh my fucking YOLOs.
La 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 la
Eek!
Fucking nipples!
I wouldn't recommend it.
Really loud.
That's a specific question.
I fucked the nipples before.
Okay, Joe.
Hashtag free the nipple. Like,
I stuck the nipple inside the dick hole and I had sex with it. It was weird.
Fuck you guys!
Right.
Potion. It's disgusting.
Like, I wouldn't have done it. Like,
if it weren't for us pesky kids and those and that damn dog.
So.
How are you meant to do the next bit?
Like that.
What the fuck, Dan? Oh my god, you have to jump over that. What?
Yeah. My skills come with insanity, so.
What is happening? Every time.
Oh shit!
Just wait, I'm trying to focus on it. I don't know why I keep losing.
Just go for it, I did it fine!
Push him off the cliff! Oh.
Fuck, I jumped into it! Right.
Lick me.
I like how we all have our specific traits with the bloody Trapland now.
What's that?
Matt is the strategist, but he just has a hair trigger temper.
The problem
Will,
is
Will is the one who's Will is the one who's like really
it's
good
like my
at the
dad
game.
Is. My fine
but he just screams.
Yeah. You actually made it.
Dan is the one who's surprisingly good sometimes. Like he'll just catch you off guard, like bang.
He just follows it. Like, it works for him.
But the better he gets, the more insane he is. And I'm just the one who's hungry.
I would have made that if I didn't bounce off.
I'm just the hungry one and the.
Oh, fuck!
crawling, get that YOLO, man.
Okay, so this is a really safe zone.
Yeah, it is a safe zone there.
Oh, okay. Okay, so that stays down for quite a while, actually.
Yeah.
It's about 4 seconds, 4 to 5 seconds.
So when are you meant to jump?
I jump just after it goes down.
Really? That's not gonna work.
And then I.
That's
then
not
I
gonna
down.
Work!
And then you duck down for 5 seconds after that. Watch!
Okay, I see how it is. Oh, yeah, I see how it is. Because you've got enough time to duck down, let it pass over, and jump down after that.
No!
Oh.
Do you want if anyone can YOLO this first bit like I do.
I really do.
Oh, Dan did it then. Beautiful. YOLO! I got stuck in the head, you faggots.
Gone. This ain't no place for no heroes!
This ain't no place for no
Diamond, Diamond Dan!
Why is that so? Because
he
fucking betrayed us all at the fucking lot. Fuck that guy. Oh, I just tried to eat the senpai and it tasted really good.
What?
Match!
Matt, I
ascended
rip.
Past anger, right?
Fucking bastards!
You are the Matt. You are the one person bringing me back from that ascension of anger. Back to it.
It's the safe place.
You guys want to know who else betrayed us?
Yeah, I know. I know who the full roster of betrayers.
Yes, yeah, right, Mitch.
Mitch, Illidan.
Illidan. Illidan always.
Illidan, the great betrayer.
Oh, I was a prick.
Lord Stormrage himself, what a prick.
Oh my god, you absolute piece of flame.
My nipple. Yeah, you get off me.
Don't you do that!
Oh shit, no!
Do you want me to fuck your nipple?
No, that'd be really rude.
Yes. Ghost off fucking nipples.
I will slit your teeth with a
vaginal sex.
Why am I so bad at this level?
Is you're bad at video games.
Why am
but
I
I'm the best at this game!
Oh, mommy!
I've not seen someone complete this game on YouTube. Like, seriously.
Oh. Matt. Mitch, no, that's a bad idea.
Matt, you're not fucking getting a prawn cracker, right?
I don't even like them!
What?! Oh, fucking stop the podcast right
How
there!
How do you not like
them? How do you not like prawn crackers? No!
They are the basis of any Chinese.
I don't like Chinese food.
What?
Racist.
Why?
All right, I'm gonna introduce some real talk right here. You're a mad fucking faggot, you are.
Yeah.
You don't like Chinese food.
What? Like, you might as well just like get that, you know, and just do that right away. Just rest of your life, because that is you now.
I haven't had Chinese.
Get your fucking grapefruit.
Oh my god, Dan! I would have loved you if you had gotten that. The last bit looks so easy in comparison.
Yeah.
I'm actually watching you
play
this game.
Oh my
god.
Oh man. Fuck. Okay.
Mitch eating those prawn crackers is actually giving me a mild half chub.
Oh my god. Your blood fell through the floor and I thought it was the gun shooting at me. It scared the crap out of me. Oh. The gun's having a spaz out then.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Got a little bit of half chub.
Yeah, it's a bit harder, isn't it, Matt? Right.
I thought it was going the other way, actually, like the sliders. I was like,
That's a shame.
Oh, crawling, shit.
Crawling in
nice.
Did anyone just see that fucking YOLO there?
I saw
that went all the way to the bottom.
Most of this game I'm not actually paying attention to, I'm just running
YOLO,
through it.
YOLO!
How the fuck did you get all the way then?
My pure natural luck.
Joe, I'm like the one who does 90% of the missions. Don't let my shitness on this mission fool you. I am a massive cock.
Have you seen a cock? Here's the pinnacle of penis!
I'm the pinnacle of penis. That sounds like a bad guy for Final Fantasy. It's the pinnacle of penis!
I am a dirty roleplayer.
Penor?
Erotic roleplayer. It's ERP, man.
Oh, God.
ERP.
I would like to take you to Goldshire for your birthday.
Goldshire, more like Golden Shower.
Ah! What the hell?
I decided to.
Well,
explain.
Golden Shower's option. You paying extra?
Who is gamer is.
I ain't paying for this. Are you paying for this?
Why are you playing a furry game?
Because I'm a furry.
Because I'm a fucking furry muncher.
You dare, Matt, try and jump on me there. I saw what he was trying to do. If it wasn't for the spike ball that killed you.
Why am I so bad at this level?
I can't. Bitch, do something!
Dude, I got halfway across the fucking treadmill and died because of the stupid gun. No! That was bad!
God damn it, Matt!
Shut up. You died by your own errors.
I didn't. I died because of you and your errors.
Shut up. That's my answer.
No. No!
How about the copper shot the fuck? Crawling! No!
Are you kidding me?
Oh,
the doctor is playing natural selection too!
Will, just YOLO it.
No, okay. YOLO, YOLO, yo YOLO, what the fuck? Oh, are you kidding me? YOLO, yo 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 YOLO. YOLO, yo 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 YOLO.
YOLO doesn't mean like
yeah, this
you're
bit.
A fucking
you can sort of YOLO it. Dan.
Oh, nice spike trap, dude.
Dan just let the spike stick in his ass.
Take a closer look at that spike.
Take a closer look at Captain Stout.
YOLO, YOLO, YOLO. YOLO, YOLO, OH MY-
YOLO, YOLO,
YOLO, YOLO.
Oh, Dan.
YOLO, put me in the ass.
Being a pirate is like being on grass.
No.
Oh.
Being a pirate means you have to have sass.
You are your YOLO. You are a YOLO.
YOLO.
Shout out to my boys at Ale
School,
man. I hate you, Mitch.
Aww. God, Matt. That's
me and Dan are owning this.
Yeah. Guys.
Guys. Alright, Will, take a second to watch this bit.
Alright.
It's the worst, man.
Oh, it looks, God. Doesn't look too bad.
I got to the middle bit, but I just can't do, then, the gun shoots at you and you can't dodge it. I think you just have to go and
run.
Yeah, you just can't stop on the treadmill bit.
Oh! I've almost run out of food.
Crawling in my ming. Fuck.
So wait, the last time you had Chinese food was when you were 5.
Well, something like that.
What the? How do you know you don't like it then?
Because I didn't like it then.
What the
you
fuck? What the fuck, dude?
Also, because every time my parents like have it, it smells and looks horrible, and the smell of it's like, ugh.
Yeah, it does look like ass, but it tastes like Aphrodite's tits.
It's divine.
Matt.
I don't eat Indian or curry. Like,
I will.
I like curry.
I will make you a fucking curry, and you will like it. There's a microwave.
God damn it,
cup,
Mitch!
Right? There's a microwave cup, yeah.
Is there?
Yes,
there is.
Oh my!
There's a microwave cup. I will make my you a curry, and you will faggot. Fucking eat it, and you will. Fucking
I will insert my
as
curry.
As long as I get to have a nipple.
I want a nipple.
I said nipple.
I'll give you two fucking.
Ah! I forget about that every time.
Nice like crouch, it. Dude.
Oh fuck! Why did I get up?
I can't get up.
Oh shit!
I can't go back.
I've got to get out.
Oh my god, my head just got caved.
Well, I'm waiting here. What
YOLO,
you
YOLO.
Matt, you bounced perfectly through that.
Oh, guys, you're gonna die. Oh shit!
My fingers are slippy from prawn crackers.
You.
My asshole is slippy from this game being sweaty, making my butt sweaty.
Making my butt sweaty.
Oh my god! Oh, why did I jump?
Nice crouch, dude.
Shut up! I'll crouch on your face.
Excellent.
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 Next time we meet, 10 out of 10. Can't wait.
Excellent adventures.
Excellent adventures of Gutex and Micross.
Face sitting 101.
Your mace, my face.
Okay. Oh, yes.
Damn it, Mitch.
I am here.
What do you mean, damn it, Mitch?
Second chance to carve your skull. Wait, when the fuck do I go, though? Okay, that's cool.
Dan, ready? Watch your sick film.
Yeah.
Over the next one.
Ready.
Oh!
Wait, and then you've got to run to the edge of it, duck, and then as soon as the ducking is done, you go through.
Wait, what the fuck do I do here?
You've got to jump. You've got to YOLO it when the saw is running away from you. So now. Okay. Yeah, but you've got. Yeah. Yeah. Good. Good. Nice save.
If you hesitate.
You've got to be smart with the jump.
Will, how about you shut your hole now?
How about
How about Morangan Tang suck on my bang?
How about Ubang, okay?
Ubang?
Bank C.
Can I not go through one of the doors in the back? Oh, peen!
Ding dong.
Those aren't doors, those are trees, you fucking idiot.
Ding dong, ding dong!
Trees!
Dan, go.
Ah!
Wait, Die by spikes.
Oh, Dan, you almost killed me then. Oh, Dan. Oh, God. Oh, Bill!
This is the real. This is the real.
What the fuck was that?
I actually
Will?
Said this is the realized when Matt fucked up. I was like, fuck.
This is when the realized.
Shit! Fuck! No!
Bro, you died!
Oh, shut up.
How unfortunate.
John Cena! Oh, wow.
I can do this.
Let John guide you.
Well, you can stand up there. You don't have to duck down.
Overused meme.
I did my time, and I want fries. Fucking penis.
Fucking putrid.
Get your hands off my penis.
This is the man who got my other penis, people. Go on, Dan. This ain't no place for no heroes.
Get him, Duncan! Get him, Duncan! Get...
Oh, you jumped over the thing as well.
He did.
Go on.
I was impressed.
Go. Go.
Oh, get him, Duncan.
Go.
Oh, fuck!
Nice jump, dude.
Thanks!
Yama,
Will, you know what's coming.
Nice!
Will, you know what's coming.
Nice jump, dude.
The, winter? Winter is coming?
No. No. Not yet.
I'm coming.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yep, do it, do it. Mitch, play it and play it and win the game for us.
Oh, what?
Is it copyright at all?
We don't... copyright doesn't mean shit. Oh, what? What?
He died.
Copyright means we can't monetize videos.
No, dollars.
Oh, kill yourself. Shit.
Not making money if you.
Hey, that means I got the furthest because I got to the last fight.
Yes, you did. Admittedly, and your microphone is insanely quiet.
That's because when I yell, it auto adjusts.
Turn off auto adjust. You actually can.
There is. Yeah.
It's Skype. It's Skype. It's Skype that's doing it.
Yeah, dude.
Do it in your Skype options. It's turning your mic down. I figured that out the other day.
Okay. Supposedly, that should make it always permanent.
Yeah.
Tournament.
Okay.
Cool. I am titanium.
Your heart and your cup. Fuck.
Yeah. Yes and your no. No. Oh my god, Dan.
Shout out to Katy Perry.
Oh my god.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Go.
Well, here we go for the 100th time! A hand grenade pin on every line. Show him up and let something shine! Going out of my fucking mind!
Going out of my fucking mind! Filthy mouth! No excuse! Find a new place to hang this noose! What's coming up from atop these roofs? Not a tight so I won't get loose! Truth is, you can stop and stick! Blend yourself up, but no one cares! Blow the trench out, lay down there with a shovel up, how to reach him? Yeah, yeah, someone pour it in, make it a dinosaur floor again! Say your presence, stop it when they bring that curse in!
I'll bring it down, bring it deeper, just as well!
I'll bring it down, bring it deeper, just as well!
Yamate!
Yeah.
Yeah, Yamate.
Joe, they're like,
that's actually!
Suka bliat.
Suka bliat.
Frog, rock, my frog. Oh my god, I did it again.
Oh,
nice. Died.
Yarel, yarel, singarel, yarel, a million gare. The thing is, the last bit looks really easy.
It just getting to the said last bit. Oh! Oh, you seem to have died. Oh, poor you. Oh. Aya!
Nice echo, dude.
Wow!
Forever
be together.
My name's Ryan Bane. I drive you insane.
You are beautiful to me!
No matter what they say.
Why am I my
head? Is that fucking Super Junior?
No!
Hello, oh, Master!
Oh, Dan's doing it.
My ears!
I actually learnt how to do that bit that you're at without stopping. As soon as it goes under, just jump over it.
Yes, yes.
As soon as it starts going down, the top one goes up. As long as you jump straight over, you should always do it.
Shot, dude.
You jumped backwards, that was the problem.
I didn't jump backwards!
You jump backwards.
That was the thing though, if I crouched, I'm gonna hit the spike. If I
you have to walk.
I think you meant to just run and then jump off down.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea, I'll try that.
What?
Here we go. See? You just jump. Is there any
You just jump.
Just
do it!
Jump! Okay, hold on, let me try it again. I'm rolling up the sleeves.
Right. Go, motherfucker.
Homo.
Low gain, low gain. Coming in the game. Gonna punch you in your whole game.
Low gain. Low gain, low gain.
I left that really too late.
Hello, dog.
It's low gain.
Piss coming out my ass.
Died.
Oh, I got a brand new combine harvester. Oh,
what the fuck did I just do there?
Oh, fucking Mac!
How many levels are left?
Like three.
Oh, that's a shame.
How many?
We're on
the third to last level. On a game of about what, 70 levels?
How long have you been playing this game?
Too long. Pretty much since we started the channel.
All right.
Way too long.
I keep forgetting you don't. You get tricked. You don't need to duck under that one, but you think you do. You don't need to duck under it.
Okay, here we go. Crawler.
Don't duck on the last one.
You walk too far.
If I don't jump, though, I'm just gonna fall.
You fall and jump like that.
Kazumi-kun.
Yon yaki need you. Moya se.
Mugigawa
yoro.
Mugigawa! Go on, Dan, you go.
I don't know what Joe said, but I feel offended.
I don't know what he said, but Jesus Christ.
Are you serious? Just have to explain what he said.
Je suis buggers.
Je m'appelle suck my dick, fuck.
Je m'appelle Jacob? Suck my cock, jerk.
Hey, Gamerism, you think about playing the game sometime?
No.
Ow! Wobbo Gumbo! Oh, happy feet! Wobbo Gumbo!
Why are you going to play the game?
Yeah.
Yeah!
I'll play if you ask me to.
Yes. You know I want you to, baby.
Here we go for the 100
My god, I am a survivor. Fuck.
I'm not a shitter, my name is Hitler. I'm a survivor.
Shoutouts to Hitler.
Bradolf Hitler.
Move down, you're in my way.
Why?
Move down, you're in my way, even though you're out of the way. Whoops.
I thought he was going, so I kind of got like really panicky and worried, and then I just went. YOLO. I'm just gonna try and do a pure YOLO.
Not with me, anyway.
Oh, if I hadn't bounced off Dan's head. Crawler, get my screwed. These words, they were not here.
Oh. Joe, you won't be so fucking chill if you were playing this game. I'll fucking rape you.
I would be, dude.
I don't get
angry at playing video games.
Have you had a duck?
You do. Quack!
No, I don't.
Did you say you have a duck?
The ultimate insult.
No, I asked like, if
is that
had
a threat,
duck.
An insult, or a compliment?
Yes!
Did it, dude. Now this bit is easy.
Please, can that be the end of the episode?
Oh, you didn't do it! Like, fun. Can someone buy it for me?
Oh, Fred. Shut
up!
You haven't even fucking played the game.
Everything is bright colored now. I don't know what's just happened. I think.
Are you feeling
color blindness?
You're feeling faint.
I'm feeling my palm spaghetti, knees weak, arm spaghetti. There's vomit on my sweater already.
I'm fine with the depletion of oxygen because you're fucking screaming.
What?
This made you gone faint.
Yeah, I have genuinely gone.
Made him gone
back on me! Oh, I won't!
Just because Saint is the best character in the entire system.
No.
That's
no,
a lie.
Because he's broken, because he can rob people's stuff for no reason.
No, he can't. Tried stealing my shit and I was like, fuck off.
Yeah. I got something cooler out of the return of that, so I'm like, yes, sweet.
What does the fist do?
Fuck! Oh, that punches down.
Alright. That's a shame.
But then you can ride it, so I guess the idea is to trigger it, then jump on it, and then
and
it'll
then
go...
Don't get
jump
hit.
On it!
And then don't get hit by the spikes.
Jump on it! Jump on it! Aww.
Oh, you got shot, dude.
Dun, 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 dun.
I'm still just amazingly pissed off at Fred.
Get on it, on it, on it!
Fred? What, like...
Fred was the block.
Fred is the name of the block.
I named it in the early episode, so you would know.
I thought you meant like
Matt, fix your fucking your mic is shit.
It's like,
yeah.
Hey, it's Fred.
Hey,
remember
it's
that
Fred.
Dude?
Yeah, I remember that dude. Yeah.
Right, Will. You
TV
need to
shit.
Do
shit.
Is you need to get like that bit where you were screaming then, and you need to paste it with get him Duncan and just put it together.
Get him Duncan.
You just need to
She's
put
on
it
fire.
Together and put it as a bonus video.
Okay, I have to download the entire. Oh, fuck me, no, it's not happening.
Fuck you.
But it was some other bits where we fucked up with this.
Oh, why would I duck? Will, why?
Jump!
Oh,
fucking moron, dude.
You don't know what it's like playing this game.
I do know what it's like. I've played needle games before.
Yeah, but it's a needle game where there's four people constantly killing you also.
Three. I'm not there.
I don't give a shit. You're playing it like it's a single player game.
That's a wow. There are levels that multiplayer actually gives
you. You can
an
have
advantage.
Sex like it's a single player game. Yeah, fuck off.
He wants to fuck.
I currently have, so do you, dude.
Fuck.
Yeah. Get wrecked.
Go on, Matt. Go on, Matt.
Go on, Matt.
Oh, sorry. Do it, Matt. Go on. Do it.
Crawling, crawling in my skin. Fucking needles in my penis.
We'll have a wank off and see who does it.
Oh!
Why would you follow me, Matt?
I don't know.
I looked away from the screen, looked back, I just saw Matt's body slowly falling into a pit. And I'm like, this is everything I wanted to see.
How could this happen to you?
Ah!
It's like a slow motion Enya.
Good luck.
Will's taking off his frustration on everyone else.
I do that and I get called immature and childish.
I just got to the end of the level!
No, you didn't. There was a whole other bit after that.
No, that bit's easy. Fred is just coming to bed because his Max had sex with a sexy egg, so Fred came to bed.
Fred doesn't rhyme with egg.
Bed.
Fred. If Fred had
come
sex with a sexy
bed.
Egg.
No, sexy eggs. It's not meant to rhyme.
You said egg.
Oh, I said
you let yourself die.
I said
no, eggs. No. I got the gun stuck, so it was shooting the wall. Then someone could have done it.
No, that's really bad.
That's not our problem.
Yeah.
Crashing this plane!
Nice.
We're no survivors!
I hate you, Matt! Stop killing me!
My neighbors must think someone's being murdered in here, by the way.
Probably
sure
you.
Up on my road.
Like, they think you're bleeding out right now.
I've got a level at 80 Tauren Chieftain, actually.
That doesn't make you harder to kill.
I don't even know what I said. I have no memory of what I just said 2 seconds ago.
I got a level 80 Tauren Chieftain, don't you know?
My skill's appreciation thread. Alright, don't
okay,
get
okay.
quick skates.
Just wait for. No! Oh,
alright.
You know where he is.
Yeah. What? No! Why? No! 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 I quit! I tap jumped! I tapped the jump button so it shouldn't have killed me. That's how level design works. Was, mummy? Mummy?
Where's the pee?
Mummy, what's for Christmas? I want a Christmas present now, mummy. Because I just need Christmas. Because
call you fucking bitch.
I just don't get the aim. The
aim. The aim.
Go down. The perfect thing.
Done. Go. Oh,
it's gonna follow me.
It doesn't kill you when it's falling.
Do it. Do it.
Yeah, but that's not even the hard part. That's
you
not.
You don't have to jump over it when it's being trapped.
18. Who is watching a trap?
Rated PG-13.
You fucking cut. That's all the rating of our game.
What I was thinking of was,
I can't believe you've done this. I thought that'd be like the perfect thing to describe how we're currently feeling.
Because we have the game.
Fucking!
No,
oh
because,
my god!
John squished
it. Why? Why did you do this to me? Why would you invent something that is uncompletable? Brum brum, drive my car down the road.
Go on, Matt. Go on, Matt. Right, it's the next one. You have to tap jump, but you have to wait.
I need to calm down.
Okay. Right, I'm coming, Matt. I'm fucking coming for you.
I also need to get the wood splinters out of my mouth.
What?
You know, like when you have like.
No, I don't know when you get wood splinters in your mouth, Matt. I really fucking don't know when you get wood splinters in your fucking
mouth. I'll explain. So it's like, you know when you have like, a dick in your mouth, it's like, there's the taste of the dick in your mouth.
Oh my god, how are you meant to do that? You lure it out and then you jump over it. You have to time it right with the saw.
Thought I'd be inspiring to everyone.
I wish I was you right now, Matt, so I could be there. Also that great ass.
Damn!
That snap.
That's very booty, maybe.
Look at that fucking blue tail with the fucking monocle. Oh yes.
It's all about that top hat, baby.
It's all about the top. No hat. Oh, does it have a delay? Test its delay. Test it to have a delay. Right, go. Matt, what the fuck?
You no said go.
You didn't even go. You just jumped on the spot.
You said, does it have a delay? Test it. Okay, go. As in test.
When I said go, I meant no. You actually have it. Go. You fucking had it!
Alright, listen to me, Hagrid. Fuck. That's all I'm gonna say.
You fat hairy bastard!
You fat hairy bastard!
Shove it up your fucking dick hole!
My fucking what?
Why?!
You plonker.
You silly plonker.
There was nothing I could do there, it had me!
Yeah, there was. You could have stayed going forward.
You reckon I should have stayed going forward for a couple of seconds longer?
Yes.
His wounds, they will not heal. Because
if you go backwards...
I didn't go backwards!
You did.
No, I didn't! Were you not watching?
I was watching!
I was not going backwards at all! You must be drunk or high.
Or both.
Yes.
Or smoke.
Or smoke!
I wish.
I thought you said you were drinking tonight. Why would you lie to me?
I think I need to take 5 seconds to reattach myself to reality.
No, there's no reality. Only bloody Trapland. There is no reality.
So is this it? Are we really dead? And this is what we're like dealt with?
Well, we are
this
in hell.
Life.
This is literally hell,
mate.
This
at least you don't feel the pain of dying every time you do this, like your characters probably do. They're probably
I feel the pain. I feel the pain.
That'd be amazing if you could get shock packs so every time you get killed, it shocks you.
But there's probably a mode for
maybe
that.
Maybe you should wear glasses and then grow your hair long. So you fuck, you're like a bitch!
Alright, Sephiroth.
How does wearing glasses make you, female?
Never had a
He wants the librarian look.
Yeah, he's into that.
The sexy Fair librarian.
I'm
not.
It's like,
oh,
glasses.
No,
library.
No, you know why he wants. You know why he wants. He wants long hair and that, so he can put it in pigtails and he can cripple you and put you in a wheelchair.
Can we not?
and then chuck lemons at you.
This is for Rosie.
Have you remember the? You gotta remember the bit where I pushed the wheelchair out the door as well.
Out the shed.
Fuck.
Remember, kids.
Push them down the fucking hill.
My life gives you lemons.
A knife gives you lemons.
I take his lemons, I burn his house down, and then I punch them in the dick.
With the lemons.
Oh, I had to fart, so I got my phrase mixed.
Oh, Yamate!
Yamate!
Right, Captain Yamate! Yeah.
Nine.
Mike, you go first, you were here first.
Well, you do it. I'm gonna watch you do it, because I always cock up on this. That fucking bullet!
These wounds, they will.
Why'd you fuck up on that mitt so badly?
I don't know!
It's what you get for playing with only one hand!
Oh my god!
Leave me alone!
The bullet brushed my toenail, so I exploded. What is this fucking fallout?
Toenails!
Yes. Bloody mess!
Bloody trap mess per penis.
Oh, why? Why?
That's not the name!
My god, all I wanted to do was experience human life!
Besvita Harty Venton, spiel a little daughter, daughter.
I am a dwarf in a flask.
Besvita Harty Venton, spiel a little daughter. I feel ya, man!
Oh, I fucking love Haste Bunter.
Tuck Frump.
Tuck Frump.
Don't make me laugh.
Tuck Frump and Haste Bunter.
Oh, I thought he made it then or something.
When can we end this?
Leo and Dennis.
When I'm done with this fucking level and your corpse is in the grave smelling of penis.
Penis?
Don't ask how your corpse ended up smelling like penis, it just did.
Already smells penis.
What did you do with my corpse?
Nothing, it just ended up smelling like penis because you're a massive cock.
Oh, I see what you did there.
You'll have to go to Brixham.
Oh, because everyone there smells like penis, I get it.
No, they smell like wait, fish, yeah.
They really do smell like penis.
Sorry, Brixham bunch.
Yeah, half a dozen eggs in a bowl. You start mixing the fuck out of them. What do you get? Penis!
Penis!
Penis.
Oh.
Penis.
Oh, I wanted to beat this level.
No,
I don't want green ham and eggs. I want to beat this level.
I want green eggs and vagina.
Green eggs and ham.
Senpai, love me, fuck no.
Why did you run in there, Matt?
When you're there, I feel threatened.
Why? I'm not going to do anything. Go for it. I won't do anything.
Jump on my head like a faggot.
I'm not. That's you who jumps on people's heads.
Go on, go on, go on. Yes, Matt. Yes, Matt. Sort it out, Matt. Yes, Matt. Yes, Matt. Sort it out, Matt.
Go!
You've got to go underneath it. That's the problem. And then you've got to immediately jump over it.
You don't go underneath him.
No, you don't. You don't go underneath
the way you do it is when he's on he's on his way back. When he's on his way back into his hole, you get it when you have to jump onto his and jump off when he's about halfway on his platform.
That's so it. You need to jump when it reaches when the thing reaches the top. Let's check that.
Jump.
Oh, no. Yeah. So when the block is literally as soon as the block lines up with the platform.
What the fuck?
When the block lines up with the platform, you want to jump over and then jump up straight away.
Okay, earlier
too
or later.
Soon. Too soon.
A bit later than that.
No, earlier.
You're doing it too early.
Do it when the razor's at your level.
No, it's not. You don't worry about the razor for this time.
But that's just a point of reference. The razor is a point of reference.
Unless he changes every time when he jumps, though.
It doesn't. It shouldn't, though.
No, because remember, the block doesn't go automatically. The block goes when he jumps.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm using the razor as a point of reference. He should jump and trigger the block when the razor's at a certain point.
At his point or what?
Yeah, when I don't know. Yeah, that's what we're trying to figure out.
I don't know.
Wait, what?
We're trying to figure that out. Jump into no, duck. You should have ducked immediately.
I got up and ducked.
Matt, you have no voice. You are so quiet right now.
Because I took my headphones off to concentrate.
Why can't I do that bit?
When I got stuck in the wall, I couldn't duck anymore.
You were ducked on my screen.
Yeah, as soon as I stood up, I couldn't duck again.
Oh.
Yeah. That's how you do it!
Listen to me. See, I'm a strategist.
Now? I am so sorry, everyone listening to me. I am playing a really stressful game, neighbors. Do not phone the police.
I'm almost done, right? I'm almost done watching you guys. My ears are always at the
I am so sorry, everybody. I am honestly.
I actually can't believe there's another thread there. That is fucking bollocks.
Do you know what? No, I thought it was. It seemed too simple at that point.
It did.
Fair.
Isabella Kenter.
As you were starting, I was about to say, watch out for more blocks, and then you got squished. And I was like,
No. This game has broken my trust in existence. I am literally just gonna be like, every game, I'm just gonna be like,
Do you think when someone made this level, they were like, oh, this is good? Everyone walked out the room. There was that one designer guy, you know, like the guy in the story that writes.
His name is Keith. He was born a 40-year-old man.
He was that guy that writes on the blackboard with all the equations and the kids figure out it in the morning.
Dan, you were born like
he just saw the level and was like, you know what? I'm going to put another block right there. And the game, the people who made the game, they won't know it's there because it will only be in the final game. But there it is. There it is. That's his bit of love. I'm going to fucking snap it.
I'm going to do this, guys. I am doing this.
Like I said, I'm pretty sure Dan was spawned at like the age of 75.
What the fuck? Why isn't it spawning? Why would you do that to me?
You have to jump a certain height.
Yeah, but there's no.
Why do I always jump so high there?
It's because you jump fast. You're meant to jump and then move. You move and jump. You're meant to jump then move.
I jump.
Don't worry, audience. I will be the remaining sane member.
No, because you're not fucking playing the game.
Just because I got two
points. You're just eating your brain fucking crackers.
I haven't had any for a while.
Get out my shop or I'll punch your butt.
It's worth mentioning that I haven't actually eaten anything all day.
I'm the one who has to remain sane for the audience's sake.
I can't wait until I take my frustration out on some poor freaking
12-year-old Mexican
Hearthstone player.
Oh yeah, that too.
Oh, yeah, we're the Hearthstone bullies. We're so tough with our green paint.
Oh my god, you play Ogre Brute? What a dick.
I meant to say Heroes of Storm because I can't play Hearthstone to save my life. Patch.
I fucking love Hearthstone.
One Piece Pirate Warriors.
Yeah.
One Piece.
One Piece.
Yamatai, Yamatai, Yama Yama no! Oh my god. If I didn't duck for
Yama Yama no! Oh my god.
Yama Yama no!
Oh my god!
It's gonna give it to ya!
God. Yes, Dad, that's how you do it! That's how you do it, Dad! That's how you do it!
Yeah,
that's how you. That's how you do
Dan, we're all very proud.
Oh my goodness! That's not how you do it!
That's not how you play the game!
X going to give it to you.
Knock, knock, open up the door, it's there. No, the non-stop hip-hop. It's the fucking penis.
There.
Oh, Narcissus.
X going to give it to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's there with the non-stop hip-hop. It's stainless steel. I got
Nazis,
such a
Nazis! Because they are all fucking Nazis. I don't know why you're saying.
Hey,
oh my god!
Hey.
Fucking Nazis, man! God. Oh,
I have now lost the ability to feel anger or hate.
Yeah, Dan's done. Dan's
kill
done
white people.
Dan did what I first did. He ascended above anger.
I hope I forget. I hope I don't forget to edit the beginning of this video.
Why?
I hope I don't forget to
because...
What? We're talking about
technical difficulties.
Can we not? Can we not? Like, I'm mega focused right now. Like, I'm like so pumped. I don't even need to go to the gym. Like, my anger is like rushing through me like a fucking solid snake.
You know, being this stressed is actually bad for you because it makes a collection of I can't remember what the hormone is, but it fucks you up a bit. Unless you exercise after playing Buddy Trap Plan, it's actually bad for you.
If it's called a whore, then I'll fuck it.
That's why I'm playing the pretty chill game.
Oh, you died.
Are you actually playing a game?
No. I should play Fallout Shelter.
You should not.
Are you given up?
No, he's not played for ages.
I haven't played in a while.
I didn't fucking realise.
You know what I've been stood in the top left commentating.
You should get a lump of shit and just ram it through your own letterbox. Because that's what you're doing right now?
Yeah, you really are giving us cancer, dude.
That's not how you get cancer, but fucking... The way you get it is when a fucking spinning ball hits you in the...
Oh wait, shit, I didn't time that.
I'll give you some fucking cancer.
X gon' give it to ya, X gon' live it to ya. Knock knock, open up the door, it's there! Motherfuckers in the hood, punching the kids!
Now, Will, remember the extra Fred.
Whoa, whoa, Fred.
That is probably another one somewhere.
I'll give you some
because my Max had sex with his sexy what? What?
Open with society what? Today. Everyone drinks from the sports engine.
What? What? I'm strong. I said, that wasn't even a trap. It wasn't even a trap, guys. It wasn't even a trap. Okay. No. Dan, are you okay?
No, he's not.
I think Dan.
Someone's playing Fallout Shore.
No.
End video game.
Mitch, can you just do me a favor and do play the Russian song instead?
No, don't you dare. I've got my song on now, I'm focusing.
Mitch, play the fucking Russian song.
You bring
song
that
so can...
shit in my kitchen.
Mitch, play the fucking Russian song so I can beat this level.
So hard. Yeah,
sure. Why didn't you fucking play it?
Because I have to minimize and then I'm not playing the fucking game, am I?
Don't forget that you're at work tomorrow. Shame. I will punch you in
the face. Plus, I'm the one recording.
That's a fucking shame.
It is, isn't it?
You pussy, put it on.
Move!
Matt!
This is horrible. I have this music and the Russian music at the same time. It hurts.
Matt! We're not friends!
Turn it down, we can't hear.
I'm missing my own music.
Right, Dan, it's under that spike. Just run forward and run back. Run forward and run back. Go. Right. Stop the music. Right. Right, Dan, you just trigger it. And then you jump on it. And then you yeah! Yes! 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 Alright. We're gonna play this for about 5 minutes, and then if we haven't won, we're done.
No. Can't play this anymore. We have to leave on a good note.
No, this is a good note. I just want to test. Alright, it's a good note, but I'm testing the waters. I'm just testing the waters. This map doesn't seem to. What the fuck? Okay. So the portal goes there, and then it's. What the fuck is this level?
Exactly. We need to leave it on a good note and come back to it next time.
I'll come back on you in a minute.
Well, you've already came on me once, alright?
No, I haven't, because that's disgusting, and we don't discuss that sort of shit on this channel.
So speaking of that, bestiality, am I right?
Bestiality.
Thanks for-